Fucking whip. Right now I'm just making a farming, gathering, farming, whatever you want to call it, build right now.
I found it.
That bitch ass nigga.
How much you say? She say?
Like 10.
Going down quick.
Yeah. Jesus.
Getting better and better, don't it? Now they're talking about some killer hornets.
Right.
In California. Oh my god. I seen a comment somewhere on a YouTube video saying, whoever's playing Jumanji, just
right
in the game right now.
Thank you.
fuck up out of there, nigga.
Personality synchronization 100%. Good to be back.
You kept running, you bald bitch.
That was a learning experience. Flight routine activated.
Something useful. Get on your ass.
Learning from that one. Repairing internal territory.
That is not what I'm.
Adaptation complete. Going free.
Ooh, that's the fuck up out of there, bitch.
Personne n'échappe à mon regard. Flight routine. Routine activated. Restoring health systems. Stabilizing system core.
Enemy needs 10 kills to win.
To get back in there. Boosting up. Kill confirmed. You have to learn from your mistakes.
You will come out!
échappe à mon regard.
Neural adaptation complete.
Of course she didn't die from that weak ass character.
Changing position.
Enemy needs 4 kills to win.
Godly.
I need to get back in there.
God.
That was a learning experience.
Get out there, huh, bitch.
Flight routine active.
Yeah, boy.
Best place. Play of the game.
Oh, shit. Lucky that wasn't a direct hit.
Select your hero.
I'm glad I don't work in an area that involves people, like customers and stuff. I don't gotta worry about, like, just in case shit do get bad tomorrow, I can be at work, not have to worry about it. It's away from everything.
Good to be back.
Your team has taken the lead.
Adjusting angle of attack. Restoring health systems. Flight routine active.
Oh, they taking care of me. I'm over here carrying the team. They healing the fuck out of me. That's how you play some Overwatch.
Adaptive circuits engage. Diva.
Thank you.
to get back in there.
That's right.
Adapter circuits engaged. Diva. No, yes. All systems checked out.
Ooh.
I'm back in the fight.
Oh my god, Echo is fucking beasting. She is beasting. Fuck them boys up.
Victory.
Play the game again. You already know.
Flight routine activated. Update. Target destroyed.
Thank you, Brigida, for the armor.
Aw, thanks, everyone.
Killing some shit. He still calls me like a pupil and stuff, which is cool. But I topped him fast. And I played him with Anna and I beat his whoring, and that's one of his mains. Beat him up.
Two, one. Fight.
Don't create a monster.
100%. Good to be back. Adjusting angle of attack.
I want to watch a Smash tournament.
Shit, there was one earlier.
Not one that's live.
Well, it's not live now, but. It was all random.
What do you mean random?
It was they would do a first to three with randomized characters.
Why?
To make it fun.
Oh. Not interested. I mean major tournaments. Yeah, I watch major tournaments. I don't watch like little shit like that. Wait, let me turn into you real quick. Oh, you bitch. That was mean. What happened to Stank Lila?
Is she
oh, I thought she stunk to sleep. Big cloud of smoke. Green.
Oh, I guess you hungry, huh, bitch? Yeah, you just woke up, it's past 4 o'clock. Yeah, I should have been fed you, huh? Dank ass cat. Alright, I'll feed your punk ass. I'll feed your punk ass. Just let me finish doing this shit with my grocery. Why the fuck didn't that change the color of her shoes? No, get out of my lap. Be busy. I should have changed her fucking.
Hey, headshots out here.
Oh well. Neural adaptation. I think that's incredibly dumb, but. Adaptive circuit engaged. That is tech for you. Combat damage.
Oh, you piece of fucking shit. Oh, you piece of shit.
That was a learning experience.
Turquoise.
Let's go.
Changing position. Neural adaptation.
Hey.
Oh, she looks good.
Echo doing some work.
Back online. Flight routine activated.
Damn, she looks good in a mug.
In a mug.
In a mug.
She looks good in a mug. That is the most nigga in shit.
Dude,
oh, damn, she finer than a mug. Oh my god, man. Fucking black people. You know I want to use Tracer, old whack ass. Calling the wrong bitch.
Hey, bro. Stupid ass bitch.
I'm telling you, ooh, I only need one more kill. And this competitive match will be mine. Fuck. Fuck. Wish I hadn't turned the fucking Tracer goofy ass. I don't want her weak ass moveset. Oh, they're fucking with me. Let's go! Oh, I won a competitive. Oh, let's go. I just won. First place, baby. And play the game. Why am I so good?
I'm going whole hog.
Is that what she said?
Mm-hmm. Because that's what Roadhog says. So oh, she just says no. It way more passively. I'm going whole hog. And I killed a Roadhog as I did that. So I'm pretty sure he was mad. He had to hear a more watered down version of himself.
I fucking mocked him while she did it.
Oh, this is bullshit. I have one.
Wow, great sword.
Oh, never mind.
And since they did a Resident Evil crossover, they might as well do one for three and give us Jill Valentine's skin. So but no, fucking... my son want to be all stupid.
I have an ugly ass with a Mr. X skin.
Finally. Why couldn't we get that? Give it to the handler. Nobody use that shit. A little 2 second joke.
Like, yeah, it would have been way more funny if devs like just had it as like a trailer, just as a joke for the trailer.
It should have been.
And they could have just let the internet meme that as they wanted instead of having
exactly.
Like, oh yeah, it's a real thing though, and everybody's like, oh wait a minute,
exactly.
It's not fun anymore.
But no,
that was not funny when it's true.
Oh. So we can go across the river, go down, down here. We haven't gone that way really. I guess that's where all the other good stuff is at.
Give
really
people what they want.
What element would Buster Sword be though?
What'd you say, Eric?
What element would Buster Sword be?
Fuck.
Ooh, good question. That'd be cool if they were able to like integrate different elements within the sword itself to act as like the different materia.
Considering you can change its damages.
Nope.
No.
If I had to choose one,
I have three feathers. All of you.
Probably thunder.
Well, we could use a, do we have a good thunder great sword? I don't think so. I mean, we have a good one, but.
Well, which one is that?
The only good thunder great sword is you choose between Kieran and fucking Toby, and they're decent, but they're not like.
Oh, that was sexy! Overwatch is tight.
Do they have logs too?
Yeah, thunder could work.
Yeah.
Thunder, or would it be hidden thunder?
I mean, hers is more fleshed out.
I don't want to have to.
Is she already on?
Yes, yeah, true.
Hurt to get it. Yeah. I kind of
love that. Fuck, bitch.
That is true.
Cause I never do that. I never, use free
I just wish,
element.
I just wish they would have kept the wire and ignition as good as it was.
In there,
it
bitch.
Was the only good, I mean, it wasn't the only good one, but it was one of the best non-elemental bracelets. But they nerfed it because it was really good and people were using non-elemental instead of elements, so. Let people play how they want to play.
Well, that's the beauty of where the softy weapons come in.
Yeah, yeah.
The ability to, like, use the, you like the look of the sword. You still get the look of the sword.
Come on!
So what they could do is, I mean, if they didn't want to, like, try to rack their brains over what to put, or what element to make it, they could just make it a skin. And you could just have it be.
Yeah!
Process of a skin over whatever great
sword
you want.
Yeah, just give us the layered armor.
That would be sick. That would be sick. Because then you could pretty much please everybody, because you don't really need. Just like the Dante sword, like it's really cool that they put Dante's sword in, but you didn't really need to do that. You could have just had Dante's sword as a skin.
Exactly.
Because you released Dante's sword, and then you released a better Thunder Charge Blade at the same time you released the fucking upgrade for Dante's sword. It's like, well, this looks better and is better. Like, sorry Dante's sword, but like...
Alright, Eric and Brad and Eric and...
Which parties? Eric and y'all.
Who leaving?
Adaptive circuits engaged.
So damn what?
Alright.
Damn lot.
Hopefully you keep losing weight, Eric. I'll be praying for you.
Lead lost. Deuces.
Waiting your toes.
Sometimes a little patience is called for.
Take mine while you're at it.
No, nigga.
Take mine while
you're at it. Think it's the only thing going good for you.
Nope.
She ain't thick.
She ain't thick, bro.
So watch your mouth.
She's just a little fat.
No, bro, she ain't thick. No.
Same difference. I just meant her being.
Yeah, Tori does not have body. That's just not there. Oh. Just so you don't, mislead yourself. No, hell no.
Well, no, you said she didn't. And so I was like, okay, well, I already know she don't have ass, but like.
Garlic non body.
Yeah, Tori ain't got no body. Hell no.
Oh shit!
Damn! Look like a brick.
Yeah.
Damn.
Brick squad.
Uh-oh. Oh no. Damn. Taking the lead.
Flight routine activated. Hold on, y'all. Executing flight
maneuvers. Ow!
Best place. Play of the game.
I just won.
Personality synchronization 100%. Good to be back. Boosting up. Back online.
Engaged.
System reboot complete. Lifting off. Restoring health systems. The power of the earth. Experience. From that one. Flight routine activated. Increased. Adaptive circuits engaged. Stabilizing system core. Regeneration complete. Switching back to combat mode. Enemy needs 5 kills to win. Targets locked and eliminated. Stabilizing system core. Taking off. Learning from that one. Adaptive circuits engaged. May. Take over. Push it out. No time. One kill remains. Synchronization 100%.
Really, that went through the wall. Come on.
That was a learning experience.
What's up, Lila? About oh boy, I didn't want to be in here. I did not want to go in here. Yeah, I'm done with that. I'm done. Where the fuck did he get held from? Shit. Where a bitch go? Ouch.
Neural adaptation complete.
Jesus. Biatch. You motherfucker. Fuck.
Learning from that one. Enemy needs 5 kills to win. Enemy needs 4 kills to win. Not today, Jesse.
Woo! Friding! Get back, bitch! Yes! Let's go! Oh, you bitch. If you don't get this bullshit out of here. Oh, fuck. Huh, not today. I need 1 kill. And there it is! The winner! And I got play of the game. I'm good. Good shit, Echo. Good shit. I want a milkshake. I'm gonna go get one when I leave. Have some.
Fight. Personality synchronization 100%. Good to be back. Executing flight maneuvers. Repairing internal circuitry.
Rice cookers fucking suck.
Neural adaptation.
Yeah.
I'm not using my app.
Shit. Yas, Lila, yas.
No.
As long as you know.
When I was in the solo, I'm not using the cat. He is fucking useless.
Girl!
Systems on fire! No, this!
Oh, the mech came down and squished her shit! That had to be on stream. God damn it. So I cloned in a D.Va, and I took the other D.Va out of her mech. I ulted to try to hit her, but she didn't die from it. And then she ran after me as I was getting back in my mech, and it squished her, and she died. So yeah, sick with it. Oh God. Damn, what a bitch.
Adaptive circuits engaged. Ash.
Oh, they didn't want to get that to me, fags. Damn, D.Va sucks.
Repairing internal circuitry. Executing flight. Burning them down.
You so lucky. Damn, you still died, your ass.
Restoring health systems.
Oh shit. God damn it. I am an idiot.
This D.Va is getting fucked up.
Adaptive circuits engaged. Soldier 76. Reversing personality module.
Firebug the whole fucking time.
Hey, oh!
5 kills remaining. Executing flight maneuvers.
Fire one.
No! I've got you in my sights.
Stabilizing system core.
Oh my Jesus, she's killing it. I just got killed.
Speech dropping you on. You fucking asshole. How do you?
Go!
Restoring health system.
Get on that please.
Adaptive circuits engaged.
Oh my God, you moved.
No time to kill.
Oh my God, get up! Dumbass animation. Get on the ground.
This match was sick. This match was sick. They could not see my echo about anything.